should be taken. Yes, brilliant catch. It was leaving Mark Deyal. And it's definitely a Republic Bank classic from the young man.
That he has to be straighter in his line, or make Sunil Narine hit squarer. He's straighter in his line, and that's where he's got protection. So important to identify where the deep fielders are. Mark Deyal is exceptional in the field. That's slicing away from him, and he does the hard work early and still has to stretch.
Oh yeah, it's that side. It's the smallest side for the left-handed Mark Deyal. We've got a hero maximum, courtesy of Seals trying the bumper from round the wicket.
Yeah, anticipated it because he saw a couple to the right-hander, so Mark Deyal knew that this was possibly coming, and he was in good position to play that shot.
And he's disappeared again. Hero maximum with a little swivel. Oh, I love you to bits and pieces, Mark Deyal. 16 off the fourth. It's 25 for one now.
And that's a lovely shot. Got the room, got the length, and timed it supremely.
Mark Deyal is quite aware that the line will be outside the off stump. Maybe having to make that decision of playing off the front foot, because usually Andrew Russell is on the short side.
Gone to third man this time. He will know whether he deliberately went up. Two boundaries back to back, 64 for two.
Oh, got away with that. Should be all the way for a boundary. Lucky but necessary for the Kings.
Takes him into the 30s and he's up against the magician. Look at, just fizz on and a big edge.
And that is grabbed. Is it grabbed? It is that man Deyal again. That's another Republic Bank classic. What balance, what poise, what awareness.
Running around, eat your heart out, Kyron Pollard. It's Pollard who strikes it. Whip this in the bank. Oh, yes. Yes. Given the pace he's running at, Pollard says...
Oh,
well, at the moment, this is up in the air. That's going to be another wicket. That is a very simple catch.
Exactly the conversation we were having. It's not easy. We've seen quite a few deliveries stop and turn. It's not just the turn. It's when it stops. The batter's already into a shot and he has to change it. It's not only Quinton de Kock, it's also Corbin Bosch who's having a...
against TKR.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, wicket. Mark Deyal strikes. Breakthrough. Knights been losing wickets just a bit too quickly